Howdy and Gagam. This is the best thing for all graduate students.
The lecture hall of Graduate Teaching Academic Program locates on the third floor of Radar Tower. Students from different departments who want to be the college teachers as their future career take this program every Monday. The lecturers are professors from different departments or universities. Besides lectures, they also have other activities like movie night, discussion night, and other events. If you are not able to come to class, it has everything online on e-learning. Let's hear what the director of this program say.
My name is Valerie Rice. I'm the director for the Graduate Teaching Academy here at A&M, and I've been the director now, this is my second year. And the Graduate Teaching Academy is a graduate student-led organization for grad students. And we focus on helping grad students build college teaching skills. We primarily do weekly seminars on Monday evenings, and they're free. And the grad students who attend are from all different majors on campus. It's a community of learners, and it's an opportunity to improve yourself.